In 1933, the pilots of the Lithuanian origin Stasius Girėnas and Stepanas Darius attempted to make the first non-stop flight from New York to Kaunas. For this purpose, they purchased a six-seat monoplane and named it Lituanica. This flight is considered one of the most important events in the 20th century history of Lithuania. Names of the pilots were given to the various streets of Lithuanian cities. Also, their faces were placed on the 10 Lits banknote. Baltic Beast Jet Team were invited to the Aviation Festival, which was organized in honor of the 80th anniversary of the flight at Darius and Girėnas Airport. The day before the festival, Baltic Beast Team flew to the International Airport of Kaunas. When all the formalities were settled, Anatoly Perekhrestov gave a tour of his native Kaunas.
Today we had a great flight from Jūrmala Airport to Kaunas for the air show. And this is a big anniversary for Kaunas since their two pilots are celebrating their pilots' big flight from United States across Atlantic Ocean to Lithuania. And so I'm really excited about this flight.
Провели тренировку, скажем так, не очень удачно из-за погоды. Была довольно сложная погода, низкая облачность, рваные облака, сильный ветер, и то высота появлялась, то опять пропадала. Выбрали окно, подходящее для выступления, прилетели. Ну и отработали не полную программу, а познакомились немного с районом полетов, с местностью, потому что любое выступление в незнакомом месте накладывает свои определенные трудности и условности, которые надо до основного выступления устранить.
The same afternoon, Baltic Beast Jet Team planned to do a training flight, but due to bad weather, the flight had to be cancelled. Instead, they spent the evening having dinner with the festival organizers, exchanging gifts and telling old stories.
Чтобы все видели, чтобы все знали, что командир, а всем участникам наши люди.
Next morning, Valery Sobolev spent pre-flight briefing to point out what pilots need to pay attention to.
Очень тщательный анализ метеоусловий на месте выступления. По технике пилотирования должна быть мягкость в технике пилотирования.
Все, работаем дальше.
Надо ехать.
Сегодня тоже погода будет основным, основополагающим фактором успеха, потому что сейчас еще светит солнце, но уже подходит облачность низкая. Ну, будем надеяться, что сможем выступить, если не по полной программе со всеми вертикальными маневрами, то какой-нибудь горизонтальный пилотаж мы продемонстрируем. Все ждут, все надеются на нормальное выступление. Сейчас подготовимся, еще раз проанализируем погоду и выезжаем на международный аэропорт Каунас. Готовимся к этому.
Call me Bootsy Al-Qaeda. I'll verify that I got lots of hooches on.
Visitors of the festival were able to look at the wide range of aircraft. Many local fans spent the whole day doing it. Baltic Bee's jet team show was one of the most beautiful and memorable at the festival.
In the building and I'm here to motivate ya, show you how we do it, reach the demonstrators, the funk for your trunk, take you high like elevators, give you what you want, courtesy Mr. Pineda, we breaking down them barriers, call us the penetrators, electrify your area, psst. Yeah, go ahead and hate us, it only makes us greater. It's going down now, not a tad bit later.
In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1,
1,
1,
1,
1,
1,
1, 1,
1, 1. You ready? You ready?
Get ready for the showdown. Get ready for the showdown. Yo, it's about to go down. Yo, it's about to go, go down.
It's going down, 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 It's coming, yeah, it's coming, yeah,
We the showstoppers, show rockers, show y'all how rock shit gotcha. All open, no joking. Wanna rock it like this? Keep open. Obama, no drama. Keep hitting them skins like Tama. Big drumming, we coming, we coming, we coming.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1,
1,
1,
1,
1,
1,
1,
1, 1.
You ready?
You ready?
Get ready for the showdown. Get ready for the showdown. Yo, it's about to go down. Yo, it's about to go.